Hello and welcome to an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of May. And what we have had happening, first of all, for the general statistics for the entire city, is that total sales were 923, and that's an increase of 50%. Again, that's just the month of May compared to May 2019. Now, breaking that down into freehold homes, there were 655 houses sell. That's an increase also of 50% over last year. Condos, there were 268 sell, and that's also a decrease of 50%. If I said an increase previously, I'm sorry, it's a decrease. Now, in terms of prices, the average freehold home sold for almost $601,000, and that is an increase of over 11%. Condominiums, the average sold price was $353,000, and that's an increase of almost 17%. Now, I'm rounding off some of these numbers so that they look a little bit different than what you're looking at on the screen, that's why. In terms of how long it took for a home to sell, they were selling in 23 days compared to 21 last year, and condominiums were selling in 25 days compared to 38 days last year. So even though we're in the COVID period, if you want to call it that, condos are selling faster than they were this time last year. So those are the general stats. Let's break it down into the three major neighborhoods of Orleans, Barrhaven, and Kanata, and we'll start with Orleans. So total sales in Orleans for the month of May compared to May 2019 were 167, which is a decline of about 47%. Freehold sales, that's anything other than a condominium, there were 136 of those sell, which is a decrease of about 46%. And condominiums had 31 sales, and that's a decline of 54% in Orleans. Now, the price of freehold homes in Orleans, the average price was $521,000, almost $522,000 actually, and that's an increase of 14% over last year. Condominiums, the average price was $303,000, and that's an increase of 14%. And in terms of how long it was taking these properties to sell in Orleans was 17 days, and that's actually down from 21 days last year, when obviously we weren't going through the same issues we are now. So that's very interesting. So bottom line, unit sales down, prices up, and homes are selling faster in Orleans. Now, looking at Barrhaven, total sales were 110, which is a decrease of 43%. Freehold sales, we had 93 of them sell, which is a decline of 45%. And condominiums, there were 17 sales, and that's a decline of 35%. The average price of a freehold home in Barrhaven in May was $535,000, and that's an increase of 11% over May of last year. Condominiums were selling for $317,000, and that's an increase of 22% over last year. And in terms of how long it took to sell, they're selling in 18 days compared to 22 last year. So again, Barrhaven homes are selling even faster this year in spite of the pandemic going on. Now, looking at the final of the major areas, we'll look at Kanata now. And in regards to total sales, there were 123 homes sell, which is a decline of 47%. Freehold sales, there were 101, which is a decline of almost 50%. And condominiums, we had 22 sell, and that's down 27% compared to May of last year. Now, prices for freehold homes, $554,000 on average, and that's an increase of 13%. And condominiums were selling for $399,000, and that's an increase of 38%, big whopping increase. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in 19 days. That's all homes, by the way. 19 days compared to 17 last year. And two quick points. One is that if you enjoy these movies, see the subscribe button on the bottom of the screen. And the second thing is, if you want to know more about what's going on, tune into our COVID movie and we'll tell you about some trends that are happening. Thank you.